March 27th, 2020. The following is an excerpt from my diary. I wonder if any Republican lawmaker besides Mitt Romney has asked what it means to have integrity. It would be interesting for this skeptic to hear their take on the word, and would they try to convince me that there is a higher value than integrity? And then I go on to quote a passage from Josef Conrad's Youth, which I love. You understand this? I don't think one of those chaps expected to get down in the usual way. When we did, I heard them saying to each other, "Well, I thought I would come down overboard in a lump, sticks and all. Blame me if I didn't." "That's what I was thinking to myself," would answer wearily another battered and bandaged scarecrow. Screen just went green. And, mind, these were men without the drilled-in habit of obedience. To an onlooker, they would be a lot of profane scallywags without a redeeming point. What made them do it? What made them obey me when I, thinking consciously how fine it was, made them drop the bun of the foresail twice and try to do it better? What? They had no professional reputation, no examples, no praise. It wasn't a sense of duty. They all knew well enough how to shirk and laze and dodge when they had a mind to it, and mostly they had. Was it the £2.10 a month that sent them there? They didn't think their pay half good enough. No, it was something in them. Something inborn and subtle and everlasting. I don't say positively that the crew of a French or German merchantman wouldn't have done it, but I doubt whether it would have been done in the same way. There was a completeness in it, something solid like a principle and masterful like an instinct. A disclosure of something secret, of that hidden something, that gift of good or evil that makes racial difference, that shapes the fate of nations. And then I went on to say that I love that passage. And I like to think that Joe is talking about the English race versus the French or the German, but he's not here to verify my wishful thinking. And what would he think now of the American race, of the Chinese race? Just lost my screen. What would he think now? What is the fate of our race, the American race, right? Thank you.